sure to save the pills from your cucumbers. Put them in a container and pour water over them. Pull them up and let them sit for a week. After a week, strain it. Then once a month, you can feed it to your plants. It's full of potassium and phosphorus, and your plants will love you for it.